right?
Oh, right. There is six stack, of course.
No. I do actually think that I feel that that's one of the ones you should be able to discriminate against.
You know, I don't think my looks should be determining whether or not capable of doing my job. I build very good rapport with my clients. I'm not sure. We're getting fucking pushed hard. Cool. Evolved. I'm just gonna put this back over here. Whoa, that sucks for me. Wonderful. On like the side of my palm.
I love the symmetric.
By the way, just FYI. Okay. Cool, come to sight. I That's amazing.
Out for a high noon on top.
Yeah, we're fine now. We got it. I got ulcers. No, like, there's actually no chance we lose this stage. I just fucking Kamehameha them.
Fuck! Me!
Me! Burr, 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 burr. Oh, nothing, just chat points shit. Dude, I forgot the point I was gonna make. Doesn't matter.
Something about Toto.
Oh, yeah, dude. I wanna get a second sleeve, but I'm not sure if I should. Christy thinks no, but Christy doesn't like tattoos, so what does she know? Jesus Christ. Okay, Alf, we're breached. We are well and truly breached.
Okay. Oh right, there is six stack, of course.
Yeah, we're breached. We didn't have the right tank. We had a hamster for a tank, and that's not like a frontline tank.
Mm-mm. I think we should go full toxic.
Yeah, what do you reckon?
Symmetra, May, Torbjorn.
Yeah, I could do May or Torb. I'm also gonna get killed out of here. Oh no. That looks good. Okay, they're going top left. Put that over there.
And that worked out.
Benny, Benny, damp, 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 damp. Having sex with the bees of the eagles, so I can hide them at work. My sleeves are happening on my. Oh, is your work like not good with tattoos? Is that a thing?
Get a new job.
Yeah, it's kind of like a thing of the past where workplaces are like iffy about that.
Hmm.
Although I did tell my boss that I was thinking of getting like a head tattoo, and she was a little bit like, Liam, I don't know.
No. I do actually think that I feel that that's one of the ones you should be able to discriminate against.
Head
like
tattoos.
If you've got a face client, yeah.
Yeah, I have a client facing role, yeah. I mean, at the moment I don't, but I will at some point again have a client facing role.
Yeah.
But also, I'm very nice. So, you know. I don't think my looks should be determining whether or not I'm capable of doing my job. I've built very good rapport with my clients. Nah, yeah, but totally fair. I mean, like, getting face tattoos is fucking retarded. Ironically, Christy is, like, more on board with me getting face tattoos than she... Sorry, head tattoos, to be clear. Head, not face.
Oh, okay.
Like shaving the side of my head and getting a tattoo there. Like, that.
Yeah,
She's
well,
more
that's
on
one
board...
you can conceal.
Yeah, she's like, you can just grow your hair, but what she doesn't know is when the stencil goes on, boys, it sticks out. But, yeah, I don't know. Like, second sleeve is like, yeah, maybe, probably not, but like, you know, I'm not sure. We're getting fucking pushed hard. Cool. Let's get this deeper out of the mech. Cool, that sucks ass for everyone involved. I'm just gonna put this back over here. Whoa, that sucks for me. Oh, wonderful. Got killed there. Want to get a head tap, but no hair to hide it. Hand tats. You know what? I wanted hand tats at a point, but now I don't want them. I got a little bit on my hand, on like the side of my palm.
I love that Symmetra is just fucking with these guys. Oh yes, die to kill that teleporter.
The teleporter that only you are using and will already have refreshed. Exactly. I'll cover the rest of my body and start on my arms. What's on your finger, duty? I can't remember. I was gonna get a lightsaber on one of my fingers on the inside. I got one tattoo on the inside of my fingers, I think. they're on the top left, by the way. Just don't worry. Yeah. Dude, why is this composition working so well? I feel bad for them. I mean, they've still got 2 minutes to win it.
I don't.
Like,
fuck them.
Yeah. Dude, this composition should not be work. I am the gunner. Let's do this for real. Okay. Cool, come to sight. I guess I'll just kill you right there. Whoa! He's got me in his sights. Oh my god. This is actual comedy. How are we winning this?
There's lasers everywhere.
Hilarious. I have the fruity Odie bar octopus on my back of my thigh. Holy shit, that's amazing. What the fuck was that?
What the fuck did I just witness?
What was that? Oh my god, amazing. Dude, they're all just like running in the front door now. Oh shit, yeah. I'm dead. Yeah. Oh no, I made it out. Fuck yeah. Okay, they got a big fat boy coming to point. I can't do much to him if I'm being honest.
Oh, they got me. Watch out for a high noon on top.
Ooh, this last push. They switch their composition, it might work for them. Yeah, dude, that actually worked for him. I was on 12th, I had the kill streak as well. Holy shit.
Oh, come on, I was around that corner. That's some bullshit.
Ain't that some shit? Where's that high noon coming from? Oh no, I'm getting fucking fried. I walked onto the point and got fried.
Would you unveil yourself there for a minute and see who's inside?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm having some bacon.
Nice to see you, old fellow. Now somebody is going to say, take the mask off inside now. Not dead yet. We're delighted to have
you.
All right,
you guys got this.
Yeah, we're fine now. Back to the man we got it. I got ulcers. No, like, there's actually no chance we lose in this stage. I just fucking Kamehameha them. Got long claws. The second go around and the one that was so popular not too long ago, a thing called the Monster Mash. Ladies and gentlemen, again, Mr. Bobby Pickett. Wait, is this the Monster Mash? How? Man, fuck the slow mo.
Snakes, he's playing.